there is a top with a primary arbor, secondary arbor, at carbon bonded to a hydroxyl group, carbon bonded to the hydroxyl group, number of carbon atoms bonded to the carbon atoms, triangle, number one, this arbor is primary arbor. This bonded to a hydroxy group, number of carbon atoms, two. This arbor is secondary arbor. Secondary arbor. This carbon, this arbor, bonded to a hydroxy group. Three carbon. Tertiary alcohol. This alcohol, bonded to a hydroxy group. Primary alcohol. Next, lower alcohol. For example, methanol, ethanol, 1-butanol. Those with a small number of carbon atoms is we call low alcohol. We all call higher alcohol, for example, dodecanol or hexadodecanol, carbon 12, carbon 16, hexadodecanol. The nature of alcohol, a higher melting point and boiling point than hydrocarbons. For example, methane, a boiling point is minus 89 degrees, but methanol is 65 degrees. But what? Due to the hydrogen bond, the intermolecular force become stronger. Methanol, intermolecular force become stronger. So, high melting point and boiling point become high. Solubility in water, alcohol with three or less carbon atoms dissolve well in water. Methanol, ethanol dissolve well in water, but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1 hexanol don't that dissolve in water. Reaction with sodium, alcohol react with sodium to sodium alkoxide and hydrogen. When two moles of alcohol react with sodium, produce one more hydrogen. When 0.02 molar hydrogen is generated, 224 milliliter. Test tube. Methanol, sodium metal. Thank you. vigorously, hydrogen is generated. Now, alcohol react with sodium vigorously. That's all today.